Bill Gates.
Uy, katawari. I don't need to learn. Why the fuck would I activate this? Been able to do anything. Oh. Motherfuck. That Dash Warrior is pretty fucking good. Special summon, yo bitch ass. Oh no. Probably the worst thing to destroy. I got the Terminator. Tuner? You're a tuner? Beast effect. Those. stars. I think I might... I think I might make... I don't know when I'll get another tuner monster. Oh, buddy. Hit that NPC's head. I dunked him. Bibian. I want to make decks where we use like old monsters and ones that don't are just, you know what a generic monster is, and generic cards? They're not tied to anything, like they're not part of your Labyrinth set. They're not part of the Dragon Maid set. They're not part of the Elemental Hero set. You get what I'm saying? Cards that are not part of a set are just generic, right? If it's like a spellcaster that's like, when destroyed, summon any level 3 monster from your deck. That's just a generic card. I want to make a deck of just generic cards, spells, traps, and monsters of just generic, and like, so we could fight each other, and preferably older cards. I think that'd be really fun. Shit like Sangin and stuff, and Pot of Greed, or, you know, Karibo. Shit like that. So I would want to do that. That now we have to finish the practice things. Before, they just made you do a little bit of it and that was it, right? Yeah, and it's a different deck every time. It's like, bro, how can I practice when it's a totally new deck every single time? Crazy. Continuous.
friend.
Oh, fuck. Messed up. Again. Oh shit. Exodia. Bibian, look. I could probably do Exodia. I have three pieces. Send Exodia to the graveyard. What the fuck? He's just non-stop sending my cards to the graveyard. I was supposed to set it. But summon to me. Thank you. the right arm and left arm and the right leg. Turn ago, whatever. Wow. I just lost my fucking Exodia. Keep sending my hand to the graveyard. Kinda cringe. He just wiped my whole hand, Jesus Christ. That's crazy. He's like destroying my whole deck because he keeps sending my hand to my graveyard. Almost all of my deck is in my graveyard. Got the two first cards I could have got. Crazy. There we go. That should be game, baby. I got three cards left. There should be no fucking way. My whole deck's in my graveyard. There's three cards, and two of them are Exodia. Game that oh, this is game. Here, have another 1,000 life points. That's game, baby. Look, yeah, it literally was my last card. It took all 40 cards to get it. He kept sending my hand to the graveyard.
Destroyer Possibilities versus Snart. Forehead's about to hurt. I think you're mute on the server or Discord. I can't hear you on it. Yeah, no audio.
Oh, okay, there we go. My back hurts.
All right.
Necrofear. Oh wow.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello. Oh. You beat the game yet?
Summon Exodia. Wow, Necrofear. That's cool.
Where's mine at?
Where's my hub at?
Paint it over.
Say, where my hug at?
My hug at? My Exodia at? In Exodia.
No.
I've seen a couple videos of people summoning Exodia. I think it was like Critical. Critical did it. But it took him like fucking like 50, 60 turns or some shit like that. I think. Oh no.
These cards suck.
Good baby man. Look at his rat.
Joker.
Little rat guy.
Oh, it's a Joker.
Oh, it's an actual monster card?
What?
Dark Necrofear? I thought it was a trap card.
Yeah.
No, it's two of them, and then there's a Sentence of Doom or whatever. That's the trap card.
Oh.
Or whatever. I can't remember what it's called. Don't quote me on that.
Wait, it's that easy to use the final? Just click it?
What do you mean? Click what?
Buttons.
Click the buttons?
Mhm. It just auto-summons itself, there's nothing low setup. It's just, do it.
Yeah, you summon the first one and all the other ones summon.
I know.
Every time your turn ends.
Well, I can't even do it because I fucked up the letters.
Nice. Did you win?
Yeah.
I did. Prove
I won a puppy baby. Oh, I got the Legend of the Blue Eyes White Dragon booster box.
What does that do?
It's a booster box. Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
What does that even mean?
It's a bunch of Yu-Gi-Oh cards. It's
how many?
24 packs with 9 cards per pack. So that'd be, 24 cards, 9 cards per 180 at least.
It's Let me borrow 16. Right quick.
What?
Let me borrow.
No. And I got the 2022 Pharaoh of the Gods tin, so I'll open them both. That's like 280 to 90 cards or some shit. I'll finish this gate and then I'll watch, like, Barry.
We borrow the cards.
No.
Fucking! I saw an Evangelion meme. I put in weird shit.
Hello?
You read it?
Did you see that meme that he posted?
Rami, open your crotch. Just penetrate your butthole with it.
Thank you.
summoning nothing.
Make him stop.
Pack is getting bullied. It's so fucking confusing, bro.
Wait, what?
Pendulum summoning is like, bro, this shit looks confusing as fuck.
Yeah, I don't understand it.
Dead. The cards they're giving me are shit. Dude, you gotta retry. Are you serious? Why would I care about making this tech dragon? Oh. That's why. Both suck, but whatever. XYZ pendulum monster, jeez.
Oh.
Look at the wall of text on this card. How would you read that?
What do you mean?
Look at it. In real life as a real card.
Fucking wow, put that bitch up in your fucking...
Fucking just keep destroying my monsters. What am I supposed to do? Like,
no matter it's your what second I do, time?
Summoning 50 things.
Card of cards.
My God, these fucking juice balls again. Are you serious? They're allowed to just defeat monsters whenever they feel like. That's the power of a pendulum deck, just say no to anything. Look at that. Fucking retarded. They just say no anytime. I gotta kill that. I gotta attack the same card three times to kill it. Or some shit. Oh yeah, I'm dead already. Give me a Raigeki. Nope, that's a loss. Well, loss after loss with this pendulum shit. The cards I got let me only do one thing a turn. The cards the AI got does like three or four things a turn. What's up with that? I'm activating everything. I'm reading everything. I know what I'm doing with the current hand I have. I can't do anything though. I can summon one monster and then that's my turn. They can summon three and they got trap cards and spell cards that kill my monster. I don't got spell cards that could do that shit. I haven't gotten a single spell card that can fucking, like, you know? I haven't gotten a single spell card that can, delete a monster when flipped. But they got that every time they draw. Sure would be nice to have it myself. Supposed to summon your bitch ass, see what happens. I didn't read that, it was a face up. I was speedrunning. I hate the beginning, how it forces you to wait and read all this shit. I need better cards. This deck is shit. Doesn't do anything. Compared to their deck, it's doing all kinds of shit. It's healing them, it's banishing my cards. Look at that, look how many things it just did. Lowering my attack, raising their attack, getting cards from the grave. All I was able to do was summon one monster. They're summoning the whole fucking field. That's crazy, bro. What did you do? Oh, you just destroyed my shit? I guess you go there, dude. Why would I... I'm a little confused by this. Go, oh my god, I don't fucking care. Just give me something, bro. Oh, level 1 dude for it. I think I'm dead. I don't want to do this anymore. So fucking frustrating. I don't like this deck. I don't know how to use it. And it doesn't do shit. The things you're telling me to do are fucking small compared to what the AI is doing. Why do they make you use shitty ass decks? Like, this thing summons a 3,000 monster. The second I summon it, the AI, you know, has a preset, like, hand it's gonna get every time, right? So I summon a 3,000 monster, and the very next card they get is banish any monster on the field. So why the fuck am I summoning a monster? Why are they telling me to summon a monster knowing they're gonna banish it next turn, and I can't use it? Like, that's fucking retarded. And then I'm just left with a blank board, and they have like three monsters on the field and attack me. Like, I can't do shit, dumbass. I was supposed to play that, whatever. They're just gonna lower the attack points. This guy out. Come on, attack multiple times. What the fuck?
If this guard was used by this, and you can do this,
can do shit, dumbass. Alright, reduce the effect points of everything I have. Reduce the damage. Yep. Oh lord, he's gonna do it. That's what he does every fucking time. He has the same fucking hand. I know he's gonna reduce the attack by half, and I can't fight. Does it every single fucking time. It's like, buggy, come on. What am I supposed to do about that?
And then when that happens, you can.
Bitch. Oh, that's
amazing. I see, Poppy. See, yeah, Poppy.
I can fucking him up though. I got two of these now. RNG finally gave me a card to use. What? What is that? What was that? No. No, please. No, please. Don't do it. Face down. You stupid bitch. I can't believe him.
And then.
You good?
No, I hate this deck.
Oh.
Good, I'm gonna banish your stupid fucking ass.
Come here.
Get the fuck out of my game, bro. You wanna watch Barry after this?
Talking to me?
Yeah.
Sure.
Better not raise their morph that shit. I swear to God, I'll fuck you. No. 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 Just go in defense mode or something, buddy. Get the fuck away from me. Stop healing. Stop buffing. Stop drawing. Like, do you see what I'm talking about? This motherfucker can do all kinds of shit. All I can do is do one action per turn with the deck they gave me. I lost. Don't even... Oh, my God. They can do so many things. I can only do one. The deck sucks. I would not be losing if I could use any of my decks. I don't know what the fuck this deck does or what it has in store for drawing. Like, I don't know what I should be waiting for, you know? This is so annoying about the practice things. You have to learn a whole new deck you're never gonna use ever in your life. I have to completely learn every aspect of this deck, even though I don't want to fucking use it. That's fucking retarded. I don't like this deck. I don't want to use it. Why do I have to learn every single fucking card in it to get by this dumbass training because they want to make the AI do fucking 6 actions per turn? And my stupid ass is sitting here with... I get 1 trap card per turn. Or 1 monster per turn. I end my turn. Look at that. I already know what about that. I need to get actual fucking cards, bud. 1 per turn. I want to make this a pendulum monster. Whatever, I'll just... No. Can I pendulum summon him? Flood the field with cards. Know how these fucking cards work, bud. Would have won the duel if I had those 2 cards in attack mode. If I just would have put them in attack, I think I would have won. Almost won. I would have been like under 1,000 left of him. Thank God, this is the hand that wins it. It made me think of, this is the move that made LeBron cry. Stop. Stop! Oh my God. Just fuck him, bro. Hit him with the squiggle dick. It's all RNG. It's the cards that I draw. I did not do anything different. I just got better cards this time. That's what I mean. I don't know what the fuck this deck can do. I just gotta wait. I just gotta hope the RNG lets me get what I need. That's stupid. Oh.